actor Saif Ali Khan is being massively trolled for his comment on Indian history. Saif's comment came in an interview when he was asked to comment on the political subtext of his film Tanaji, the Unsung Warrior. In the interview, Saif was quoted as saying, "For some reason, I didn't take a stand. Maybe next time I would. I was very excited to play the role because it's a delicious role. But when people say this is history, I don't think this is history. I am quite aware of what the history was. I don't think there was a concept of India till perhaps the British gave it one. I don't think there is really any constructive point in arguing about loudly, provided you yourself know why you're doing it." Saif's comment was met with large-scale trolling on social media, with a few netizens even taking pot shots at the actor's toddler son, Taimur Ali Khan.